What is up, everybody? Dion D here. What is this? Liberty Prime. We are rebuilding Liberty Prime today, or hopefully we could do it all by today. Let me grab my glasses. I'm back and with my glasses this time. And I hit every single possible object in my room to get it. Okay. What? Oh, okay. So. No. Oh, back to the Pridwin, I guess. What? To the Pridwin! Oh, excuse me. That's cool. I kind of don't want that there, though. Ad Victorium. Okay. What is it that I need to do?
Attention all personnel. Research patrols are a crucial facet of our operation here in the Commonwealth. Any Brotherhood soldiers that have not received a research patrol assignment should speak to Proctor Quinlan immediately.
If you're here to talk me into working on Liberty Prime, you can forget it.
Oh, she knew.
Promised you'd help us.
You're right, I did. But you neglected to mention that I'd be asked to work on Liberty Prime. I've been down this road with the Brotherhood. Why would I make the same mistake twice?
If not for the Brotherhood, do it for Dr. Virgil.
Think about what we could accomplish here.
What they did to Dr. Virgil was cruel. It was wrong. How could I be so blind? You really know how to push my buttons, don't you? Tell Proctor Ingram to get her scribes ready. It's going to take a hell of a lot of work to get Liberty Prime back online, but we'll get it done.
Why the hell did... Okay. Why did Dance hate that? You look sick, Pipes. Ever see how Paladin Dance sounds like George Clooney? I think he sounds like George Clooney. Is he George Clooney? I feel like he's George Clooney. Let me look it up real quick. Paladin Dance. Paladin. Paladin Dance, first thing that comes up. Oh, shit. Where the hell are we going to? That is not George Clooney. Yep, not George Clooney. Sadly. He so looks like George. Alright. Wait, I actually, like... Oh, shit! Look at that! Look at this! I'm already, like, there! You're welcome. I pretty much finished the whole thing for you guys. Oh. What the hell, Piper? Stop running like that. Wait, is that how we run? Oh, it is how we run. Proctor!
Ingram,
Things are off to a good start. Isn't that right, Doctor?
I hope so. Prime suffered some significant damage to his memory core. I wish your people would have been a bit more careful, Proctor. The good news is that the damage isn't irreversible, and I should be able to get the power flowing into his CPU core without overloading. If your people stay out of my way, that is.
Charming, isn't she?
Sorry, geez.
Did we make a mistake asking her to help?
No, don't worry about it. We might not be best buddies, but we'll get the job done. Besides, Dr. Lee's worth all the aggravation. We're working with one of Prime's original designers. I don't see it getting any better than that. In fact, since things are going so well, we're gonna have you start building his electromagnetic actuators.
What?
What do the actuators do?
Pretty simple, really.
They actuate.
The actuators are what allows Liberty Prime's arms and legs to move. Prime's new limbs are way too heavy for the simple hydraulic pistons he had in the past. We're gonna have to rip those out, construct a brand new system using electromagnets, and install them in his limbs. What we need you to do is build the actuators for us.
Now that you know what the actuators are, you need to know how to make them. These are the plans and the materials list. Don't lose them.
Now, before you get that look on your face, you'll be happy to know that we have plenty of the raw materials on that list right here at the airport. The only thing we need you to head out and find is a high-powered magnet. According to Proctor Quinlan, the best place to find one is in any of the ruined hospitals around the Commonwealth. We've already sent out a few teams to find the rest of the high-powered magnets you'll need. They should be back by the time you return.
Once you start building the actuators, we need one for each limb, so you'll need to make a total of four. Good luck.
Okay. I'm gonna need this. Not really. Yep, I'm gonna need this too. Alright. Part of the waste I haven't been in. Maybe faster to be here? Yeah, I might as well go here. Oh, that one was rude. All right. You know, I wish I didn't have to see this, 'cause it pisses me off. Look at me. I look like a Brotherhood of Steel, like a boss. I look like a boss. I do my work like a boss. Protectrons. Shit. Oh crap. No. Come on. Come on.
There we go.
Holy crap, that's a huge sentry bot. Oh, why did I... Why did I do that? I thought maybe I wouldn't get killed. I thought they might have helped me. Sadly, I was mistaken, and I learned my lesson. That was no bueno. Alright, part two. Actually, not even. Oh, don't tell me I gotta talk to them again. Ah, what the hell? Does it not save when I fast travel either? Like, that's dumb. Dumb. Bad game design.
To a good start? Isn't that right, Doctor?
I hope so. Prime suffered some the good news is that the damage isn't irreversible, and I should be able to get the power flowing into his CPU core without overloading. If your people stay out of the
charm.
Did we make a
Nah, besides, we're working with one.
Sure, anything you need.
That's what I love. You're the action. Prime, we're gonna have to rip
sure.
What we need you
now that right. These are the
now. The only, uh-huh. According to Proc, uh-huh. We've already sent out
once.
I feel like it would only make sense to, you know, autosave when you quick travel. That looks like an uncomfortable thing to wear on your wrist for like a long period of time. Alright, let's do this again. Part two. This time maybe we can avoid that Securitron. Sentry bot, actually. Imagine how many fusion cores are in that. If there are any. Oh gosh. Yo, that's no bueno at all. Like, that's no good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there, big dog. Can you climb obstacles, though? God, are you kidding me? What the hell is that? I hate this thing so much right now. Pipes. Piper, we need a trade. Come on.
Hey.
Oh, damn. Lost it.
Piper, we need to trade, literally. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Kaboom! Are you kidding me? What a boss. Holy crap. What a boss. Shit, are you kidding me? Shit, I'm so... Come on. Jesus. Yes! Yes! It was worth it at the end. So worth it at the end. Okay, fusion cores are good things. 7 fusion cores and Piper. Nice, we just got out of the Pridwin. What do we do about this? After wasting all my ammo, one mini nuke on that guy for 2 cores.
Shoot.
I'm desperate for cores at this point. Alright, you can take my fat man back. Thank you. Okay then. What kind of bullshit are we gonna find in here? Free stuff? What the f- This doesn't look sketchy at all. Yeah, no, that's okay. Oh god. Oh god. Don't act like you don't see that bomb in your hand. There it is. Found it. Like why? Why would you be holding it in your hand? I don't get it. Like it was live and primed. But okay. That was easy. Not even using VATS. I need to put a drum mag on this thing. All caps. Nuclear material. Bobby pins. I'm hearing gunshots. Oh! No bueno. Shit. No! Come on, come on. Kaboom! Pipes, come on. It's like my 7th Stimpak to you today. Chill out. Okay. Looks good. Those two first kills were definitely sweet, though. It's kind of cool because I'm finding survivor mode to be a lot easier, like, as we go down the road. Very rewarding, actually, that, you know, I got to stick through. Piper, get the hell out of my way! Damn it, Piper! You know, I got to stick through all, Excuse me?
Hey, Cricket.
So many guns and so little time. You just gotta buy them.
Oh, shit.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
And there they are! Did your heart skip a beat too?
Wait, what the fuck? What ammo do I need? Wait a minute. What ammo does the mutilator take? 38.
Hey, Cricket.
1738. Yeah, let's talk about it. Yep. Okay. Let's see. All these look dumb. What's that? Fusion core. Okay, the price has gone down, luckily. Slight. Huh. Okay. No, shit.
Hey, Cricket.
Come on, come on. Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Just think how damn.
Damn it. Okay. There we go. Alright, so here's the hospital. Oh, shit.
I find the quality of care at this facility to be lacking, at best.
How does that make sense? So going up ground floor, going up basement. What the fuck does that mean? That doesn't make any sense. Maybe is this like glitched or something?
It's just just little old me. Nothing to be afraid of.
Like, it's gotta be here somewhere. Okay, looks like I haven't been here yet. Gosh, how did I... This is like a labyrinth. How have I not seen this part yet?
Excuse me, should you be out of the
finally found it, guys. We're going down. We're going up. Because this fucking retarded ass elevator doesn't know.
Warning.
Oh shit.
Clear. Warning. Air urgently required. Clear. Now we can move on.
goodness. Brian just sent me a text message for the tip of the day. Let me see for his, let me see what his tip of the day is. I know, it's not even a thing, but let me ask him what it is. Oh, he sent it to me like 25 minutes ago. Let's see what it is. You're saying I haven't even leveled up yet? What happened if, this. Oh gosh, that took forever. Oh man.
Four actuators. Delivered and done. Nice work.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic functions and he's ready to go. In fact, it's getting difficult to explain to the system why it can't move right now.
Well, as soon as my scribes get those actuators in place, we'll have his arms and legs installed in no time. Which brings me to your next assignment.
I hate you.
It won't be long before Prime can walk and talk, but he's missing one last important element. His nukes. Without them, his offensive systems aren't operating at peak capacity.
It's okay.
Shouldn't be a problem.
I meant like it's okay, like
where they are.
I wish I could. Prime's bomb pack is fitted for Mark 28 nuclear bombs. The same type of bombs that were dropped from aircraft during the Great War. The Commonwealth was a major staging area for the military's air force, so we assumed we wouldn't have trouble finding them. But since we arrived, our scouting teams haven't located a single bomb.
That's going to be a problem. Without a fully loaded nuke pack, Prime won't have the firepower to take on the Institute.
Can I build the nukes like I built the actuators?
I could build you 1,000 nuke casings, right now. But we've got nothing to put inside them. The Mark 28s have a specialized nuclear payload that requires the right balance of fissile materials in order for them
looks
to
detonate. Looks like so much work.
In other words, I'd love to mix you a cocktail, but I'm all out of liquor. But before you give up hope, there's actually a silver lining here.
Of course there is.
Dr. Quinlan has located some records regarding a military installation, which was used as a nuclear weapons storage facility. We're fairly certain this included a stockpile of the Mark 28s. The catch is that the installation is located somewhere within the...
No, not again.
Yep. Better stock back up on the anti-radiation. Scribe Palin's established a communications point on the frontier of the glowing sea. I suggest you head out there
first.
Establish a signal protocol with her so that the nukes can be airlifted out. Hopefully, by the time you've returned, we'll be ready to wake Prime up, and you can say good luck, Knight.
What the hell? What am I doing here? I found my son. He's okay. Me and Piper could just live the rest of our lives as happy people. It's never that easy, is it? Alright, well, I gotta get my armor all fixed up, and I'm off. Again, to the damn glowing sea. Where's that freaking armor? You know what? I'm just gonna go back to the Pridwin and maybe buy and sell some stuff. Civilization Sanctuary. There's a robot junkyard. There's a fat man bulk fusion core. And a combat sentry. In the room there is a hollow. Okay. So here's the tip of the day from Brian. Northeast from Sanctuary, there's a robot Batman book, fusion core, and a combat sentry. I hate those things. In the room there is a holotape to control it. You can send it to bases to attack or make it self-destruct for more fusion cores. Whoa, that sounds cool. Wait. Northeast of Sanctuary. Oh, okay. Northeast. It's around here then. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Thanks for the tip, Brian. Moving on. The Deathclaws, the wonderful Deathclaws of the sea. Excuse me? I feel gross.
Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Nariah's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military resources.
Taking on a Deathclaw with
as such, they are not to be fed by any personnel.
Save
Scribe Nariah and her team. Any violation of this policy will result in severe discipline.
Hey, Piper.
Hey, handsome.
Oh, that does not need to happen every time we talk. Let's not have that happen every time we talk. That's not what I wanted. It's fine, whatever, I guess. It's cool. Need some aluminum. I'll keep that in mind for my next run.
Let Maxon's age fool you. He's a brilliant tactician and an experienced soldier.
Look alive.
Just let me know.
Okay. Nope. Wait a minute. Yeah, pipes. I need some stuff. Okay. Okay. All right. What do you mean? I have the adhesive. Screws. So that's like my limiting factor right now is freaking screws. Cans. That's useful.
Hail Knight.
Proctor Teagan.
Nice work bringing Dr. Lee back into the fold.
Right. I'll take a look.
Got some chum.
I need screws.
Liberty Prime in action again.
Level up. Where's Piper? What the hell are you doing, Piper?
Hey.
Where to?
Hey, Piper.
Something I can do?
What? Wait. What happens if I...
Is everything okay between us?
Blue, I'm on cloud 9. Things couldn't be better. And that's all thanks to you.
All right, Kendrick Lamar.
Oh, nothing.
All right.
Hey.
What you got for me?
I heard that Elder Maxson got that scar on his face from going one-on-one with a death
penalty. Same. I don't have a scar on my face. I'm not complaining. I went one-on-one with a Deathclaw too.
I believe that Dr. Lee is Regina's brother. I thought she was a traitor.
But she's not, bro. But she's not.
Hey. Go there.
I don't think I can get to that.
There.
Of course.
Move out. Oh, get into... Go! Over here. Go there. Move over there.
That's a plan.
Get into position.
Yep.
Go! Over here. Heads up.
Point the way. Oh man, if I'm late for muster one more time, Captain Kells is gonna have me do 100 push-ups.
Sweet. Alright. Oh my gosh. Back to the fray once more, huh? Oh, come on, it's not even there. It's like at the edge of the glowing sea, and like where I'm trying to go is like way deeper than the edge of the glowing sea. Look at that in-depth Deathclaw. It's pretty legit. Like, this is legitimately the edge. Oh! Never mind. Oh, there they are. What the hell are you guys doing without power armor?
Hesitate to pull the trigger on any
scribe.
It's good to see you again, Knight. You've come a long way since you stumbled at the Cambridge police station.
How've things been over there?
Pretty well, actually. We've had the occasional synth attack, but so far we've been able to keep them. Thanks to the reinforcements and the air support, I'd say that site was secure.
That's not surprising. After all, it's in good hands.
I appreciate that. Anyway, I know you don't have time for small talk, so I'll get right to it. I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to pinpoint you once you've found the bombs. We've rigged up this distress pulsar to emit a unique tone that we'll be listening for. When you
sounds like a freaking cicada.
We'll handle the rest. After that, you should probably head back to Proctor Ingram and bring her your report.
survive, you mean?
Don't worry. I've taken care of everything. Look, I know you've been through the glowing sea before, but remember to keep an eye on your Geiger counter. If you don't, the radiation will
Sure.
Good luck, Knight.
I hate you all. Alright, okay, I got it. I got this, guys. I got this. Technique. It's all about technique when it comes to the glowing sea. It's all about the technique. Oh! Shh! Don't even move a muscle. Alright, we can slowly sneak past this thing right now. You don't even know. Oh, he knows. He knows. All right, let's see what kind of guns I got I could use against this guy. Shoot, okay. That's good. Oh, get out of my face. Get out of my face. Ah, come on. Don't even touch me. These things are nothing now. Oh, what the hell was that? Wait, why can't I hold anything anymore?
Up.
What can I do?
Wait there.
Okay, I'll be here then. Take a look.
She needs to hold something heavy. Oh shoot, I never even gave her these. Make sure to quick save after that Deathclaw battle. So the glowing sea is right where the bomb hit, and so now it's literally like an inhibitable, I don't even know if that's a word, inhibitable area of the Commonwealth. And from what I learned last time, pools are no bueno. Luckily, it tells me, it gives me a location. Looks like a pool. No, we're good. I mean, eventually I want to just go here and just, like, adventure this area right here. Damn it, I told her to stay there, didn't I? hell is that? Pyramid. What the hell is this bullshit? Alright, so now that I've discovered the Sentinel site, back to get Piper.
Look alive.
Just let me know.
Head over there.
Of course.
Hold position.
Okay.
Come on.
I'll be here then.
All right. That's what I thought too, right? Looks like a tomb. Tomb. Or like a B. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. The Mark 28 nuke stockpile. Alright. Looking. I feel like I could be down. Where? I don't see nukes anywhere, Piper. Oh shit, okay, that looks like something. Sorry. No, there's gotta be deeper. There we go. Oh shit. What the hell? Ah! That's exactly what I wanted to see today. Perfect. Army of two, unbeatable. You can't fool me. Can't fool me. Oh! Okay. can't fool me. Ah, called it. That baloney out of here. Just straight up humans, actually. Oh shit. No. Not this.
Excuse me.
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's hallowed ground.
I'm looking for some bombs. Nuclear bombs.
You trivialize that which resides here. This place is holy. The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the Great Divide. None shall enter.
Trust me, I'm on your side here. I want to help you out.
Atom has no need of help from non-believers. When he returns to us, these relics will carry his word and his glory to all corners of the earth. That is why they must be safeguarded.
Okay, here we go. Oh, what the f- Yeah, is this it? That looks like it's it. Okay.
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's house.
I'm looking.
You trip the children of Atom.
Trust me, I'm on your side here.
Atom had. When he re. That is why.
I want to spread his, glory. Look, the bombs will get used, okay? Isn't that what you want?
Your words
exploiting the game right here.
I want to spread his-
Your word-
I want to spread
your words.
Are you kidding me? Come on. This is it. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna have to figure out another way.
I want to
your words.
Okay.
I do not hear, Atom. The relics will
Right. Forgive me. I wish to repent and seek the wisdom.
No! You will not temper me.
Please, I really want to serve Atom. Do his bidding.
Atom's bidding? Your words are unfamiliar. Take this and prepare to enter his inner sanctum. Follow the brilliance of the glow, and it shall lead. May Atom's radiance.
the fuck? Wait, what the f- how am I supposed to open this bullshit? See what happens. Oh shit. Where's my baton? Shit.
Come here. Over here. Here. Head over there.
Yep.
Go there.
Can do.
Okay, whatever, Piper. Yo, I got a combat. Like, I got a combat rifle. Tall-ass elevator, I'll tell you that. Alright, here I am. I gotta drop some crap, though.
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. I
was a good find. I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain.
Oh, there she is. Or he is.
It won't be too much of a problem.
Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime, and I'm just hoping all the work I've done to keep his system stable are gonna hold.
I have full confidence in the abilities of everyone here.
I appreciate that.
Proctor, all the readouts look green. I think it's time for you to perform the power shunt.
Actually, I think I'm gonna let you press the button. After all, without your help, we'd still be staring at a pile of disassembled parts.
Yeah. It would be better if a trained technician performed that task, but I suppose you deserve to be the one to do it.
Liberty Prime, back online.
Oh.
Let's run a basic diagnostic.
Oh my goodness.
Diagnostic command. Accepted.
Liberty.
A moment. He needs to adjust to his new configuration.
Voice module. Online. Audio functionality test. Initialized. Designation. Liberty Prime. Mark 2. Mission. The liberation of Anchorage, Alaska. Primary targets. Any and all red Chinese invaders.
Hey.
Let me run a system analysis and battle readiness check.
Liberty Prime. Full system analysis. All systems. Nominal. Weapons. Hot. Warning. Nuclear weapon payload depleted. Reload required. Warning. Power core offline. Running on external power only. Core restart recommended. Ability to repel red Chinese invaders compromised.
Green lights across the board here. He's looking good from where I'm sitting. Doctor, if you wouldn't mind keeping an eye on the big guy here, I'd appreciate it. Well, I have to admit, I wasn't sure we'd be able to pull it off, but Liberty Prime's looking pretty good.
What was that he said about his power core?
Prime's in top shape, but his nuclear engine needs to be... Right now, we have him running off of the Pridwin's engines. Once I get that sorted out, we'll send him up. Before you head off to your next assignment, I came up with this little beauty myself. I think it'll add a bit more punch to your power armor.
Oh, snap.
You think I'll need it for my next assignment?
I don't know, but it never hurts to be... Anyway, that's enough of that. You better... Elder Maxson said he needed to speak to you. And thank you, Knight. With that...
Yo, Liberty Reprime, dude! My, armor. Hold on a minute. This next mission is called Blind Betrayal. Let me fix up my armor and see what's going on here.
Attention all personnel. Research patrols are a crucial facet of our operation here in the Commonwealth. Any Brotherhood soldiers that have not received a research patrol assignment should speak to Proctor Quinlan immediately.
Hey.
Just let me know.
There.
That's a plan.
I feel like I've gotten kind of fast at this now.
Hey.
Shoot.
Hey.
Hmm? Hey, here.
Heads up.
Something to keep you sharp.
Heads up. I need you to get out of your power.
You got it.
Health module.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
Direct. Detected. Detects hit. Shoot, I can't read. Detects hit. Automatically uses impact when health is low. Oh, cool. That's definitely gonna help a lot.
Ammunition, weapon mods. Dr. Deegan might have what you need.
All right, hold on. Fixing up Piper's armor, and then I'm ready to hear about this little elder talk we're about to have. Piper, where the hell are you this time?
Look alive.
Looking for something specific?
I can't believe I actually ran out this time. Huh. It's odd. Let me see if I could sell those, actually.
Gotta be a super mutant.
That's kind of rude.
Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back on a gunner.
With Liberty Prime back in action, this war...
I'm looking for some firepower.
Got some.
Come on, suits, you're right there. Now, let's see what this guy's got to say. I find Piper and get her in my armor first, because she is gone. Like, Piper, where are you, buddy? Alright, Piper, come here.
Look alive. Move out. Over there.
Probably stop running. I know. I just wanted to see how much it actually wastes.
Is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
Am I being accused of something?
That remains to be seen. Proctor Quinlan completed the decryption of the data you retrieved from the Institute. A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information, We've discovered something. Unprecedented. Paladin Dance is a perfect match for one of the scents on that list.
That's impossible.
I'm afraid not. The evidence is quite damning. The data you brought back included a record of each subject's DNA.
What the hell?
We keep the same information on file for all of our soldiers. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a scent they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL. Disappeared without a trace. His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
You have to believe me. He never told me he was a synth.
I suspect you're saying exactly what I want to hear, Knight. Do you wish to try again?
After everything I've done for the Brotherhood, you have some nerve accusing me of lying.
How dare you speak to me in that tone of voice? I'm growing tired of your lies. Tell me everything you know.
Had he told me, it would have been my duty to report it immediately.
Don't insult me. You fought side by side.
Uh-huh. After everything I've achieved...
Because you never expected... Mm-hmm. Now tell me the truth.
After everything I've done for the Brotherhood...
How dare you speak to... Mm-hmm. I'm growing tired of your...
Has it ever occurred to you that Dance might not be aware of his own identity?
No. It had not. However, even if that were true, Dance still represents a clear and present danger to us all. Your sincerity in this matter has been rather surprising. Apparently, I've misjudged you, which means I've decided to take you at your word. However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty.
What
Dance
the f-
is a sin. He represents everything we hate. A monstrosity of technology. Our mission in the Commonwealth is clear. The Institute and its creations need to be destroyed in order to preserve our future.
Whoa.
Which leaves me facing the most difficult order I've ever given. I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute him.
Isn't there some other way?
Exactly. You're not willing to let off one innocent man?
Absolutely not. My decision is final. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor. And this isn't an easy burden to bear. But if we're to remain strong, we can't afford to make exceptions. Even when it means executing one of our own. Find Proctor Quinlan. He's been analyzing the data and should be able to provide you with a starting point. And Knight, there's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
What the hell? No way.
Control systems all reporting back nominal.
Bellinet Alpha at 93%.
I'm actually like at a loss of words. What a twist. I can't kill Dance. There's no way I could kill Dance.
Looks like we have
we'll just have to find out in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys.